Got it. Got those. Got that. Got all of those. Got that. Got it. Got those. It's this one. That's the one where I don't have the heart tank. Or no, the subtank. The ladder confuses me. I'll be honest, like, the ladder really confuses me right there. Why would that be there? Well, we're not gonna get the Hadouken then. It'll just be an any percent, like I said. It's probably some sort of stupid thing, like the airplane destroyed all the paths, so you can't get there. Let's split up. Yeah, okay. Zero, this plan sucks, man. What have you done? It ate my dash. This is a continuing problem that I have with this stage. It's why I do OptiFly and Hundo. Is that the platforms will eat your dash, and you don't know why, and you don't know when it's gonna happen, but you just know that you can't trust them. And I don't know how people deal with it, to be honest. It eats your dash. And I'm not making it up, it really does that. You will press the A button, and it just won't do anything. Or, you know, whatever you use for dash, it just won't do anything. I'm not gonna quit, because I'm already here. But oh my gosh! This is a frustrating area, is it not? Oh. What was that? Well, whatever it was, I hate it. Oh, I'm still not there, huh? Okay. Was that turret just floating in space? Am I just seeing things? I dialogue skipped. I wanted to see if they would give me any Easter eggs for doing that, but they didn't. It's okay though. Wonder how the vial fight goes. What a worthless gesture. Yeah, it's all the same. Yeah, that was silly. Taking too much damage. I don't like it. Gotta trust it, I guess. I don't know. I thought it was supposed to eat those. Thank you. Okay, everybody get off me. I'm trying to focus. Everybody get off of me right now. Okay, Kawanger, right? Oh no, now there's no middle in the room. It's about time that happened. Okay, let's go. Can't stay here forever, right? Honestly. All right. Thank you. Honestly. Oh. Well, they made this part a lot harder, did they? That was weird. Kinda cool. Do I have any? I do. I hate using it because it's bow spider next, most likely. But I gotta get past him if this is gonna happen, right? Alright, let's see what terrible situation is in bow spider's lair. Spikes everywhere, lava. Some sort of terrible thing, I'm sure. Please give me a checkpoint. No way. I have to fight Kawanger again? Well, I hate that. Thank you. Thank you for giving me this terrible thing. I need a checkpoint. I gotta not die in this next section. I need to not die here. What went wrong? Is it supposed to be... not a full jump then? Oh, I know what they want me to do. There are a couple ways to do it. That's a really hateful design. It was definitely designed by somebody who's done all the tricks. Let me go up the shaft, man. Just let me go. I've beaten all y'all so many times. I know what they want me to do. Or at least I think I know. Beaten four Kawangers today. No, I know exactly what they want me to do. This sucks. However, nice of them to give me a farming spot. Drop something. I guess that sucks. I am way up in the ceiling right now. Hey, it's whatever. Let's just play. Okay, I don't think they really changed him that much. He's a little faster. Let's go. Wow, that's fast. What a terrifyingly fast boss. None of my weapons would keep up with that.